We do have one more political note here tonight. The Supreme Court refusing to weigh in on Pennsylvania's new congressional map. State Republicans had asked the high court to block this redistricting map, which aims to level the playing field after years of benefiting Republicans. This new map will be in place for the midterms.